Today, I am telling about parts of a flower. First one is carrots. It has 5 sepals. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It is in green color. Second one is corolla. It has 5 petals. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It is in any color. Third one is andrisium. It is present in stamen and filament. Fourth role is gynecium. It is present in style, stigma and ovary. Thank you for giving this opportunity.